Hello and welcome back to Life is Feudal. Is my life, my real life is Feudal too. But I have watching a bit video. You cannot just claim you cannot just claim land. It costs money to claim land, and it costs money to keep the land. You have to pay some stuff, and this is why we have a trade post. You can make logs or building blocks or stones or hides and sell. So this game should be maybe a little bit difficult to play as solo player. But I don't know, I'm still new, I'm still learning. So but something about how to flatten the ground is I'm standing on a tile, so it's not the tile I'm standing on I need to flatten. It's like the next tile, I think. Use shovels to flat ground. Yes, but my inventory is kind of totally full. So I need to drop. You need to drop something, but I'm not sure. I don't really feel like to drop my food and stuff. I'm not sure if I can get it back up. Or I have to walk away. I don't know. But I just got online. It's Tuesday today. It's very cold. It's the 15th, what, 15th April, but it feels very cold today. So I put my heating bags on. And I just try to learn more about this game because I like to try to play. It's a very big game, it's a big game world. So, but maybe you cannot really play it as a single player because you need access to a trading post. But I did not know that, but there should be a main city. I just saw some video. There's island here, and there should be a kind of big city here with some public trading post. Yes, it must be this city. You can see we have three trading posts. So this is must be this city, and there's some houses you can claim. There's some houses you can get, but the trading post is mostly owned by the guilds. Okay, I'm standing here. Yes, I'm outside the. This is a big guild, so actually that's very bad idea just to claim a land next to a big guild, because they probably not like you have a house or claim land next to a guild. And some I can see, okay, that's a lot of big stuff here. But this is another server because there's different kind of servers. I just saw some servers, some was building a large bridge across here, but that's probably another server. But there should be some kind of city. I'm not sure we can. What's that? I don't know. I'm just new in this game, and I really don't know what's. But I couldn't have this trading post. But I need access to public Trading post, because I cannot sell stuff in trading post belong to guilds. I cannot do that, so I think we need to get to a city. Yes, but I just got online and don't know anything. But you cannot just claim a lot of land and okay, and you have some land because it costs money to claim and it costs money to upkeep. I think I not don't know really know how it working. And I don't know if you can buy this money in the shop in the game, or you have to play, you have to work in the game and sell stuff and stones. Anyway, I'm online, so at my inventory is kind of full, but I'm just next to a big guild, so I should not claim. I should not start to build a house right here. I think I will move this direction to this should maybe be a city here. I don't know, but we will see. So yes, but I got 169 apples. Probably you can sell this apple, but that's my food, so I'm not going to sell my food. And I'm not sure what I should do, so but if I could go to this public trading post, I could maybe cut some trees and sell building blocks or something. I don't know, but I'm totally new to this game. I'll just let's move in because we have a very large guild here, so I can probably not be here. Thank you.